Derek and Heath and I have been in a band of some sort together since I was 16.
We grew up together. It's more of a, like a, it goes beyond friends, it's more like a brotherhood type relationship, you know.
We've been together for a long while and had decided to make another record. And that got out and kind of started to take some steam in the first 3 or 4 weeks and turned into, okay, we might have to play a show or two for a record label if we choose to do that. And, oh, wait a second, we don't have a band.
The call came, we needed a guitarist to flesh out the sound. And I came in, I learned the songs.
They had interest immediately from this record that they'd done, and they needed a bass player. And my guitar player in EXO, Jason, suggested myself. So I got the record.
Dan Wilson is producing the record, and he's blunt. He doesn't give you a false sense of confidence. Just kind of empowers you with what he feels is the essence and the truth of what you're doing.
He's the perfect outside ear to help us either interpret the songs in a manner that's best or reinterpret the songs that needed work.
It's been fun to give them a little bit of input and try to help make the song sound better.
There's not a good word that really encapsulates what we feel about Dan other than just one time thanks, because it's been really refreshing, really refreshing.
One of the things that has appealed to me most about Absent Star is just how good the songwriting is. Armies, I knew were coming in
to level me with quiet grace. Stuff like All Is Forgotten, we did some new stuff to it, and that was really refreshing to take a song that's been around for 2 years and get surprised again.
We listened to that. We, you know, went into the live room and got, you know, we went in with a new sense of vigor. You know,
it's taken a real different turn in its mood and what it was before. You know, when we'd had a demo of it before, it's like a different song now. It's really neat too.
I think when you get all five of us in the room together, it gets silly and jokey.
Don't I look like Florence Henderson? Jan?
Derek is the life of the party at all times. Well, him and Marshall both are the life of the party at all times, but Derek is nonstop humor.
You've got flies on, you've got mosquitoes on your back,
Sip
Marshall.
Up, dude.
When he and I get together, we kind of bounce off these ideas, and he's an incredibly funny guy. I don't think I'm as funny as him, but one day I will get there.
Okay, now we have to be serious. There's a camera on us, boys. Everybody act normal.
Or a video.
In this unbelievable position to make the type of record that we want to make with the man that we want to make it with.
Didn't know what to expect, but you know, Dan said it was going to be okay. He said just trust me and everything will be okay, and it is. So far, it's really great.
Just been blessed to have good things happen to us.
I want to make this thing really, really, really work. I'm just uber serious about this.
I guess they're recognizing people's areas of expertise and just letting things fall into place. It seemed to really, really work for this band.
Getting to do this for a living for a little while is everybody's dream.
That was amazing. That was great. Cool. So we're done. We're at home. Yeah. We're out of here.